you been into the wardrobe or the closet lately? Have you seen what's developing in there? Coat hangers. Loads of them. Where are they all coming from? I've collected some. Look at this. Coat hanger for Siamese twins. Or Cyril Smith. A red coat hanger. Now, why would you have a red coat hanger? You would if you were a red Indian. Boing. What else have we got here? Ha! Australian coat hanger. You have to think about that one. And this one. What's funny about that? Nothing. Just a wire coat hanger. But with this, I intend to teach you a trick. You see, a lot of people write in and say, you know, teach us a trick. How do you do your magic? And this, that, and the other. And they're not looking at the magic through the eyes of a magician. Now, if you are looking at it through my eyes, you see it in a completely different light, as it were. Debbie, can I have a volunteer? A volunteer is worth umpteen pressed men. Sir, what's your name?
Derek.
Derek. Just sit down there, Derek. Your granddad used to drive a Derek down the docks. Now, Derek, just sit there. Where are you from?
Maidenhead.
Maidenhead. Derek, welcome to the show. I would like you, Derek, to examine this most carefully, which is in Wales. No, just hold it up to the camera. No, there's a camera over there. So you just hold it up there, and they get a good shot. Go all the way around it. Make sure that it is a solid coat hanger. Yeah. All right? And that there's nothing funny about it whatsoever.
Yes, Paul.
That's solid.
That's it.
Happy with that, Derek?
Yes.
Good. Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm pleased you tread it gently, because it's a wire coat hanger, a fragile thing. And if you did that, it would bend it, wouldn't it? Mm-hmm. In fact, we'll bend it a bit more. Derek, I'm going to put this over my head, and I'm going to ask you to look at things not through the eyes of a magician, in fact, not through your eyes at all. I'm going to ask you to close your eyes, eventually, and keep them closed all the time, which is quite hard to do. You'll feel instincts saying, I must open my eyes. But don't. Close your eyes until I actually say open them. Now, put your knees together. That's it. Sit up straight. Pretend you fit those trousers. And you just put that there. Now, I'm going to stroke down here, and I'm going to put my fingers on here. Now, this is, of course, is very exciting for both of us. But what is happening is, you see, you are now being made aware of what's going to happen. When my fingers are there, they'll stay there a while, and then I'll say, now, grab my wrist. Have a practice at that. You see, you went the long way around. Yeah, that's... Now, look, if I put my hands there, like the Wogan show, isn't it? Just put your fingers on the back of my hands. No, just one finger, like I was. Yes, and lift your hands up a bit like mine were, and the way to grab wrist is straight up that way. Now, close your eyes, and from now on, keep your eyes closed as I take the audience into the world of the magician. I stroke down here, I put my fingers on here. You only grab when I tell you to grab, and I say grab, and you grab very tight. Now keep tight hold and keep your eyes closed. Now you've got hold of me here, you've got hold of me here, okay? Now I want to go up to my neck and get the coat hanger off, keep tight hold, and what I'm going to do is take the coat hanger and hit it on the top of your arm like this. Bop, bop. And now it's going to go right through your arm. Ba-dop. Now you can open your eyes, keep tight hold, but have a look. The coat hanger is right around your arm. Now that's impossible, isn't it? Especially if you try to get it off. Try to leave go with this hand and try to get it off. There's no way it'll come off.
Not really, no.
Not anyway. Go all the way around it, make sure it's solid.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see, it's not big enough to go over your arm and your head.
Yeah.
So there is the first trick. Now we'll just undo that. Now this time what I want you to do is get hold of it like that. And eventually when I say leave go of it, let me have it back. Because I have to get hold of this hand and put it here and all that. What I want you to do is let it come out forward, like that, but keep at that stage you'll be keeping both your hands pressed tightly together, like that. Okay?
Yeah.
Now.
With my eyes closed,
so... Oh, your eyes will be closed again, don't worry. Otherwise, you see, you would have the eyes of the magician. Now, what you do is you just put that hand down a second. That's it. Now, close your hand into a fist, keep your eyes shut all the time, important, and just do yourself a favour, keep tight hold here, like that, and now let it come out forward. Let the coat hanger come forward. Keep your eyes closed, all the time closed. Let your that's it. Clasp your hands together again, and now I've got the coat hanger here, and I've got to get it onto here. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. There's the coat hanger around your arm. There's no way it could get on there, is there?
No. Nope.
Isn't that amazing? Now, what you do, you see, it's very simple. Now, release that. It's a solid coat hanger. There are no secret catches. No compartments, no girl assistants. All right? So it must be something wrong with your arms. Could be. Instead of which, I tell you what to do. Put your hand on your head, flat on top of your head.
Okay.
Yeah. We now have got a solid linked piece of muscle. Here is muscle. Here is muscle. No, well, that's your head. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get this on there. Quite impossible unless you lift your hand off your head. Keep it pressed tightly. Close your eyes. Keep your eyes closed at all times. Keep your eyes closed. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get the coat hanger onto your arm. And to get it on, it's very difficult. Oh, knit one, purl two. It's coming. Yes, it's through and it's on. Now, just turn round and show the audience, open your eyes and have a look yourself. Show the audience. It's all the way on there. It's all the way around. It can't come off. And keep your hand there. Whatever you do, keep your hand there so it can't come off. Because I'm going to try to get it into a completely different part of your anatomy. Don't get worried. Trust me. Close your eyes and trust me. No, have one last look. There's the coat hanger. Extend that arm out sideways. That's fantastic. Now, close your eyes. There's the coat hanger and it's on your arm. What I've got to try to do is I've got to try to get it off your arm, okay, and it's still on your arm, and I've got to get it off your arm, and I'll leave it just, if I can hold that there just for a second, and what I've got to try to do is to get it onto the other arm. Now, bend your arm, put your hand on your hip. On your hip is the best place. And then I go like that, and it's on your hip. Now, just open your eyes. Keep your hand there. It's important. Keep your hand there. It's important. There's no way that could have gone through there onto the other arm, which is absolutely fantastic. And I want you to take that home. In other words, don't hang around. And I want you to examine it on the way home. Big round of applause.
Go like that,
yes, like that. Keep like that. That's mine.